Two guys were walking down the road. One says, "Hey, Steve, I'll give you a fiver if you eat that frog in that puddle." Now, Steve looks disgusted, but picks up the frog and chews it up in one mouthful. He takes the fiver, and a little while down the road, he says, "Hey, Pete, there's another frog there. I'll give you a fiver if you eat that one." Pete wants a fiver as well, so forces the frog down and takes his winnings. Further down the road, Pete turns to Steve and says, "Mate, I think we both just ate a frog for free."